I love it. I love it. I love the praise of Jesus. I love the praise of Jesus. I love it. I love it. Listen. God has been so good that I just have to say. Get excited when I think about my God's goodness. When I had problems, Jesus said, son, I'll help you through this. Shining light through all my sin-filled past with his outstretched hand, so to him I grasp. I feel his glory washing over where my guilt remain. Like in the shower, watching my sin go down the shower drain. I am made whole only when the word of God speaks. Cause when I lied through my teeth, yep, the word showed me grace. Yeah. The Father gave me love. Yeah. The Son gave repentance from heaven above. Yeah. He forgave King David, and he forgave me. Even for all the sins all you people never see. The fire in my bones is getting hard to control. With every waking minute, it's burning in my soul. The Holy Spirit's building, I gotta let it out. If you feel me, open up your mouth and shout. Question, how many times a day do you thank God for his grace? And how many times a day do you take the time out to pray? And how many times a day do you stop to give him the praise? It doesn't have to be formal, there are many different ways. Little prayers in the day keep you both connected. And then you thank him for the grace that your sin collected. This isn't biblical, but I have found that when praise goes up, that blessings do come down. And listen, God enjoys when you get the things you want. And you will get them faster when you put Jesus in front of your life. Give your will to the King. He's more precious than rubies or millions of diamond rings. If you had a problem that was nagging on your mind, come here with my Father, he'll handle it every time. Let the praise party start off the right way. Lift up your voices and say, God's pleasing leads me to receive all the things I need from Jesus. Everywhere I take a step brings the kingdom on my part. I'm covered by his favor with Jesus in my heart. Now, I'm not the only one. Just look back on your life. Yep. Be insecure when Jesus kept you safe at night. Uh-huh. The devil tried to take you out, but God had another plan. And if you can't say a word, just wave your hand.